Aloha. My name is Andy. In this video, I will guide you through a step-by-step process on how to upgrade the RAM for the HP Compaq 6530B laptop. While this might seem like a simple task, I will walk you through every detail to make sure anyone can do it on their own, even if they are new to laptop upgrades. In my previous video, I fixed the A system BIOS recovery has occurred. BIOS recovery 500 error by replacing the dead CR2032 3V BIOS battery. Since then, the laptop has been booting directly into Windows, but I have noticed that the RAM usage is quite high even when the system is idle. To improve the browsing experience, I will be upgrading the RAM memory. A helpful tool for this upgrade is the free Speccy program, which allows you to check the total number of RAM slots, the used RAM, and the available free slots without needing to open up the laptop. Luckily, one of the slots is free, so I can easily upgrade the RAM up to 4 GB. While the motherboard supports up to 8 GB of DDR2 RAM, 2x4 GB, the 4 GB sticks are rare and expensive, so I am opting for a more budget-friendly upgrade. Currently, the laptop has a 2 GB Samsung DDR2, PC2 6400, 800 MHz stick, but because there is only one stick, it runs at 400 MHz. I will upgrade it with a 2 GB Samsung DDR2, PC2 5300, 667 MHz stick. Keep in mind that you can mix and match different RAM speeds, but they will all operate at the speed of the slowest stick. The RAM upgrade difficulty level is easy. Tools required: a small Phillips screwdriver. Let's get started with the disassembly. Step 1, I power off the laptop, then I disconnect all external devices, and I unplug the charger. Step 2, I flip the laptop over onto a flat surface, I slide the battery release latch, and I remove the battery. Step 3, I identify the RAM and VLAN module compartment cover. With a Phillips screwdriver I loosen the screw securing the RAM and VLAN module compartment cover, then I remove the cover. And there is the empty RAM slot. Step 4, I align the notch on the RAM with the ridge in the slot, then I insert the stick at a 45 degree angle in the empty slot. Gently I press down until I hear a click, ensuring both clips are secure and holding the RAM firmly in place. Step 5, I reattach the RAM and VLAN module compartment cover and tighten the screw with the Phillips screwdriver. Step 6, I mount the battery. I plug in the charger and power on the laptop. I check the task manager to confirm that the RAM is recognized. Now I have 3.9 GB of RAM, instead of 1.9 GB, so the upgrade was a success. The RAM usage is now around 2 GB, 51%, compared to the previous 1.4 GB, 74%. Additionally, the system's boot time has also improved following the RAM upgrade. Due to the high usage of the hard disk drive, even 7 minutes after booting, I plan to upgrade the 160 GB Fujitsu MHz 2160BHG2 hard disk drive to an SSD in the next video. If this video was useful to you and do you want to reward me with a cup of coffee, you can do it by clicking on the link in the description, select one cup and click on the support button. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time. Goodbye.